Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to share the topic Dimensions of Wellness. 8 Dimensions of Wellness: Emotional, Spiritual, Intellectual, Physical, Environmental, Financial, Occupational and Social, to focus on the optimized health. Number 1. Emotional wellness is an ability to cope effectively with life and build satisfying relationships with others. People with a healthy emotional wellness feel confident, in control of their feelings and behavior, and are able to handle life challenges. Emotional health can be maintained or improved by engaging in regular leisure and recreational activities. Do activities that involve each of your senses: smell, taste, touch, sight and sound. Listen to music, eat your favorite food, light your favorite candle, play with your pet and watch your favorite movies or the sunset. Number 2. Financial wellness is a feeling of satisfaction about your financial situation. Finances are common stressor for people, so being able to minimize worries about this aspect of your life can enhance your overall wellness. Option for managing financial wellness includes having a household budget, starting a saving account and adding to it every month, cutting back or limiting unnecessary expenses, avoiding credit card debt. Donating to meaningful charity, shopping at thrift stores, utilizing the library for free books and DVDs, and cooking your own meals instead of dining out. Try tracking your spending for a month to see where your money is going and set a goal based on what you find. Third, social wellness. Social wellness is a sense of connectedness and belongingness. The social dimensions of the health involves creating and maintaining a healthy support network. Involve asking a colleague or acquaintance out of lunch, joining a club or organization, setting healthy boundaries, using good communication skills, being genuine and authentic with others, and treating others in a respectful way. Number 4. Environmental wellness is related to the surrounding you occupy, connects your overall well-being to the health of your environment. Your environment, both your social and neutral surrounding, can greatly impact how you feel. pollution, violence, garbage buildup, and water conversations are some of the factors affecting environmental wellness. Ways to manage environmental wellness: creating neighborhood watches, recycling, planting a personal or community garden, purchasing product with minimum package, avoiding littering, conserving energy, water by turning off lights and water when not in use. Fifth, intellectual wellness is when you recognize your unique talent to be a creative and you seek out ways to use your knowledge and skills. Ways to maintain or improve your intellectual wellness: reading, doing challenging puzzles such as crosswords or Sudoku, debating issues with others who have opposing viewpoints, learning a new language or musical instrument, trying a new hobby, or teaching or tutoring others are all. People who pay attention to their intellectual wellness often find that they have better concentration, improved memories, and better critical thinking skills. Sixth, spiritual wellness is related to your values and beliefs that helps you find meaning and purpose in your life. Activities such as volunteering, self-reflection, meditation, prayer, or spending time in nature. Science includes having clear values, a sense of self-confidence, and a feeling of inner peace. By improving your spiritual health, it can help to create a quiet space for solitude and contemplation, or a place of curiosity and playfulness. Maintaining a playful, curious attitude can help you to find experiences that offer hope, purpose, and meaning. Seventh, occupational wellness is a sense of satisfaction with your choice of work. Involve balancing works and leisure time, building relationships with co-workers, and managing workplace stress. Goal might include finding work that is meaningful and financially rewarding. Finding work that fits with your values, interest, and skill can help you maintain occupational wellness. Eighth, physical wellness is affected by the physical activities, healthy nutrition, and adequate sleep. Maintaining your physical health can include yoga, bike riding, jumping ropes, engaging in sports, running, walking, jogging, skiing, dancing, tennis, and gardening. Thanks for watching. See you soon in the next video. If you like the content of the video, please like, share, and subscribe. Bye bye.